Toying around with this idea of doing like 30 days of things at a time, but not like food wise or health wise. Like, I don't know how to explain this. So basically, if you're still subscribed to my channel, you've noticed that I have gone from raw vegan to vegan. I've changed my name from Raw Vegan Megan to Vegan Megan to Megan Avila. And the reason for all these changes is, number one, I can never make up my fucking mind about anything, okay? But number two, I just went to my basic name because I want to be able to post whatever the fuck I want on my channel and not have people just come to my channel for like just vegan videos or just raw vegan videos, obviously, because I'm not raw vegan anymore. No. But I want to be able to post about whatever I want, whether that be like a music video I decided to shoot with my friends or something about trying to get pregnant or about veganism, because veganism is a huge part of who I am. I'm not discounting my veganism at all, because that is like my number one describer. Everyone at work is like, oh, whenever I meet someone new, they're like, this is Megan the vegan. I'm literally introduced to guests as Vegan Megan or Megan the vegan. That's how people remember my name. And I'm like, cool. And then people ask me about it, and then I spill the truth, and I'm like, hey, come to the dark side. But not really, it's the light side. But anyways, like I was saying before, I was thinking about doing like 30 days of like dares or 30 days of shit I don't want to do. There's so many like things online that tell you to do certain things for YouTube to gain followers and all this shit, and I've never really done that. I really just want to post videos. And if that makes me shitty, then guess whatever. But I bought this amazing camera. I have a tripod. I bought a Mac to do my editing on. I just love making videos. And if people don't like them, then I guess that's whatever. But I'm not gonna be like fake and be like, oh, well, I'm so-and-so and this is how I am. Follow me. I have something in my eye. Also, I mean, like, put some makeup on, Megan, and pluck your eyebrows. But you know, adult life. Anyways. One of my coworkers is about to come over. He's a good friend. I have to show him how to work our door because we're going on a little mini vacation to Santa Cruz this weekend, and he has to feed our cats. And he was laughing when I asked him this, when I was totally serious, that, where's Pooh? I literally was like, so when you go and feed my cats, can you like take pictures of them? Or like FaceTime me, because my cats are my babies. Huh, Poo-poos? What you laying? Hey, baby. Yeah, you're so sweet. She hates me. And then, you know, the tang tang. What's up? Can't kiss? Mwah. So yeah, he's gonna come and I'm gonna show him where the cat food is and everything, how to lock our door because it's all fucked up. And there's a special way to make sure no intruders get in. That's basically it. Oh, who's in the bathroom? Pretty girl? Baby. You're so precious. Anyways, if you watch this, let me know what you think. Because mom's bored right now. Huh.